What's up, peoples? Mike Moore, what's happening?
Hey, what's up? I'm Stephanie, Miss Harris to you.
Mimi.
What's up? What's up, everybody? Hey, we about to go in this store and get a couple outfits for...
Can you say your name?
Myself.
Myself. Oh, that's a good answer. Myself and myself. And we're going to see if we can find a shirt, something.
You say yourself, for real.
Oh, okay. Well,
no,
for me.
No, you say yourself, like I'm the one that don't get nothing for myself. Yeah, I'm going to get something too. That's all.
Okay. So I get to pick out, I get to pick out her her outfit.
No, you don't. Malia
yeah,
doing that.
Pick out my,
Are you talking about me?
Yeah, I thought we were just going to play the game. You pick out your outfit and you pick out my outfit. We don't have to get anything. We'll just see which are, if we could match up our style or something.
I don't know.
We'll see. Well, let's go.
I think about that.
All right, let's go.
So why did you change your shirt?
Because I felt more comfortable in that shirt.
You felt tight?
I wasn't used to that shirt.
Hmm?
I wasn't used to that shirt.
Wasn't used to it? I got baby Sky there sleeping. Like, she don't got time to be, she on people time. She on people time, matter of fact, she on her own time.
I know she was sleeping.
Oh, you going in there?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm here.
We in Charlotte room. And we got Mimi. She's looking for an outfit. We got Mimi. She's looking for an outfit. I don't think she's too comfortable. Mimi, do you know your size?
Yes, about.
I mean, like a dress size? Okay. So first of all, what you starting off with? You looking for a dress, a skirt, or a two-piece, one-piece?
A dress.
A dress, okay. Let's do the dress styles. Now, you looking for a short dress, long dress? It doesn't matter, because a long dress, it could be all the way down to the feet, or a short dress could be, kind of half.
I don't like that.
You don't like the color?
You don't like it here.
Get it anyway. Okay.
Are you ready to pick out your dress?
I really don't like that dress either.
I did pick out my dress.
That is what happens when you can't shop for yourself.
I was shopping for myself.
Okay, well, come on, shop.
Oh, so you got...
Because I'll get this, too.
So you got that purposely?
Yeah. Her legs would be out nipple. Yeah, I don't got time for kids and they had her too.
That's nice.
Yeah, it really is if you look at it, but...
Mm. Yeah. With some white sandals.
Huh?
She need to be more active on your selections. Basically, we want you to pick out your own clothes. So you gotta imagine yourself in a certain clothes, right? All right, so let's pick up something. Let's see what you look like in it. So you don't like nothing here? You just gotta find.
It's cute here, but.
All right, so let's find one thing you may like and try it on.
I already got it.
You gonna try it on?
No. I don't try
what
it.
You gonna try on?
I'll try on the house. I'll try it on here.
Try it on here.
Yeah.
Why? So I can get it on.
Why you want to try it on? Do you think that's on?
No.
Okay, we're going to dress room. I'll bring it back to your lot.
Hold on, come here. Come here.
Let me. Where's Scott?
Which one are you trying on? Which one?
This one.
Hold it up.
Okay. So are you replacing the one you just bought, or are you looking for something new?
What hurts? Oh, something new.
Okay.
I found this so far. Oh. It's like a hot
dog. Is that something that you might want to wear, what, tomorrow?
It's hot. It's 92 degrees.
Yeah, I thought you was going to grab something for tomorrow.
Yeah, I got a skirt, so this is like a, you know.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. Well, you have a problem with it?
No, I'm going to just go look for an outfit for you to see if it match up.
Oh, but you're not trying to find it now, so.
Okay. All right, so you found something. What would you find?
This special.
Yeah, some
shorts. Right now, my body's not good. Yeah. Okay. It's
kind of
cut. A lot of cut.
It look like it'll
work. Hopefully.
So, what's up, y'all? This is Mike Moore. What's happening? And just sitting out here waiting for them to come out of that store behind me. Michaela, boy, like, she don't even know. It don't even look like she want to shop, really, you know. But shopping can be very boring, shopping for clothes. Like, it's boring to me. I wish I didn't have to shop for clothes like I do. But it's something that I don't do. We up in Glenbrook Mall, and I'm waiting for them to get done with their shopping so I can go find me something. And then I'm going to go find me something too. Look who rolls up on us. We got your girl. She don't want to say her name. She acting shy. That's my daughter, Malia. Yeah. There's Charlene. So, like, you got tired of standing too?
Yeah,
because
they just going in circles.
They just going in circles.
So, you ain't got to style, you walk out. That's what I did. I just got mad, but.
Got my old mini.
So I mean, because I thought I was
going
to go to
Charlotte,
but I didn't find that, so I left.
So she said her mom got mad at her yesterday because she went to Charlotte Rule and I guess she was doing excessive shopping and her mom was tired. We have Michaela's back. What's up, Michaela?
Huh?
Did everything work out for you?
Not in there.
No?
Not in there.
Oh, you look somewhere else? See, that's the thing. You need to explore all your options, but the key is to have some type of idea of what you want to wear, you know, starting with at least a color. You agree?
H&M.
Where your mama, where y'all going?
We going to H&M.
Oh, y'all going to H&M?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit right here. I'm going to get me some Adidas shirt, so I already know what I'm going to wear. You know, see me, I'm simple. It doesn't take much, you know. It's just know what you want to wear. I'm gonna do it. I don't know what their problem is. You know, they don't have a sense of style. That's what it is. So you know me, you know, Mike Moore. You know, I got plenty of swag. You know, that's what I do. You know, I could take the oldest clothes and make them look new. You dig? So what about Mimi? She said she had to go to another store.
Yes, she can find nothing. Yeah. She's so used to me and Malia picking her clothes out for her.
Yeah, she did seem kind of lazy about picking her clothes. Yeah.
I didn't realize I was holding her hand for so long.
Yeah.
But it's time for her to learn how to put her own stuff on.
That's right. So we're in, what's that, H&M?
H&M, yes.
And I guess this is a universal store, you know.
Yeah.
For guys like me, maybe. I wear regular stuff. I do.
Here they go. They probably found something.
Maybe.
Mom, can I get it?
The outfit for you? Let me see.
What's wrong with it? I'm not talking about the size.
No, so you get the outfit today for yourself.
It's hot.
Yeah. It's, I'm not talking about that right now. What's wrong with it?
Ain't nothing wrong with it. But you can't fit that.
Did I just say I couldn't fit it?
Oh, okay. So in general.
I didn't pick it out.
No, that's what I thought. I'm like, huh? guess what? You missed out. 20% off everything you buy for your millionaire.
Huh?
I got 20% off everything in my bag.
Did I? I use a coupon.
I use a coupon.
He didn't tell me a coupon.
Well, you gotta ask them. They'll talk to you if you ask.
What's up, guys? I just want to say, shopping is boring when you're not shopping for yourself. Shopping with women, oh my God, I could just put me in like a bed and just stroll me along, let me sleep while you shop, or just leave me at home, really. But since I need some things for myself, I guess I'm out here, gotta wait my turn to shop. Not fun, but I'm going to wait. Then I'm not going to this gaming and toys. I'm gonna play with some toys or something. I'm gonna go to GameStop and play with those toys in there. Yeah, I'm just sitting in the way, and I think I'm gonna go jump on this in this massage chair. But they want like $5 for it. I don't think so. I'm being rushed because I'm in this store.
Mom, you can just turn around and walk in.
This store has it all. The store we just came from was like. I don't know, but I think I like everything in here. They got a dressing room.
I'm saying, no refunds.
There we go. Is somebody huffing and puffing? See what I'm saying? They huffing and puffing because I'm in a store with style, and it just came from a store that, you know, could have been at, you know, the Goodwill, you know. Not that I got anything against the Goodwill, but you know. This store has more colors in it. Look at the chandeliers out there. Look at that. It's like pow, make everything pop. But you know everything is expensive up in here, right? It ain't cheap.
Look at the little.
What's up, Sky?
Hi.
What's up?
Cinnamon nuggets, save about 5 minutes.
Here, Sky.
Or I do have the cinnamon pretzels.
Pink and bread.
Okay.
You sure about that? It's good.
Okay, so 7-0-2.
Like what?
What are you getting, baby? Two cinnamon nuggets?
Two good.
Like what? What?
Like a little baby bird.
Like what? What?
Did she put the dump that in there? The candy? Did she dump it in there, Greg?
Yes, yeah, she wants
to. Oh.
What did she got?
Ooh.
So we out here at Glenbrook Mall. And
here,
my dad, come here. Stephanie, Ms. Harris, you was recognized again, but I think that the girls was scared to say anything to you.
You saw at the Presser Place?
At the Presser Place. But it said if you notice Ms. Harris to you,
these are good.
Walk up to her and say, what's up, Ms. Harris, to you.
Hello.
Buy me a cell phone. or something like that, right? Yeah, but yeah. But yeah, if anybody, you know, we out. Where is she going?
She can take a bus from here.
Where is she going? She going down to Michigan.
Oh, come on.
Oh, she's going to another store.
Oh, I didn't see the car.
Yeah, but
video on Facebook.
We
have
VRs. You
want to
rent one of them?
Yeah.
Can we
maybe
rent one of them?
No, I'm good.
You want to ride one of them, maybe?
Yeah. Oh, I like that store.
What's that?
Yeah, clearance
and
everything.
Oh.
Yeah,
that's a nice outfit.
And Malia.
Well, they about to sit down. Oh, you're going out of Victoria's Secret? All right, I guess
Kayla,
I'm gonna sit down too.
You can have it.
I'm gonna sit down too. Well, yeah, like I was saying, if y'all notice, say what's up. Don't be scared, you know. We see you looking. All right.